Now look inside. In your four inner image, what all the gap you have, what all the major incompletions you feel. For example, you want to be yogi. You want to wake up and do yoga, pranayama every day. You want to project yourself as yogi, but you are not doing it. Because inside you, you feel you can't break the sleeping pattern. Inside you, you feel you are lazy, but outside you want to project you as a yogi. So what is the incompletion? Laziness pattern. Inside you, you feel empty, poor. Outside you want to be very graceful, giving. What is the incompletion? Feeling inadequate. Not having the confidence that you will be able to generate for yourself and enrich others. That is the incompletion. Now sit and find out all the incompletions you have. Few minutes, think through. All the incompletions you have. Listen. This is very important session. All the incompletions you have will be gap between your inner image, outer image. I'll draw a simple sketch and show you for you to understand. Listen. Your inner image means how you feel about you. And outer image. How you project about you to others. If there is a gap, for example, sometime you know, you don't know many things, but you go to your boss and boast about you. I can do this, 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 that, this, that, and you sell yourself. And your boss really believes it. That's where the problem starts. You come back. You sit in your room and start brooding over, oh God, I convinced him about me, but I myself is not convinced. I am not convinced. What to do? When you convince about you to others, but you are not convinced, how many of you have faced this situation in your life? Raise your hand. That is when the self-doubt starts arising in you. That is when the self-doubt starts arising in you. Next, outer image, how you project you to others and how others believe you, others' image. It's like, for example, you try to project yourself as a very humble person. The other says, see, 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 this fellow is how he is acting. The gap between how you show you and others perceive you. When there is a gap, you start feeling you are not enough. How many of you have felt this in your life? You try to show yourself as some way and always others perceive in a different way. And you feel you are inadequate. Raise your hand. At that time only you feel self-hatred. The pattern of self-hatred start getting developed. Anger is nothing but self-hatred only. Because you hate yourself, you start shouting at others. You think these fellows are responsible. how I project me and these fellows are perceiving me different way. Come on. Self-hatred starts developing. Self-hatred expresses as anger. Next, others' image. How others perceive you and how you perceive others, life image. Life image. Listen, everyone wants you to change in a better way, but you think everyone has to change and understand me. This gap, how many of you experience this gap in your life? You want others to change, others want you to change. This gap continues to exist in a life. You continue to deny others' expectations about you. That is self-denial. Self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. S-D-H-D. How many of you think you have SDHT in your life? Raise your hand. All SDHD is incompletion. And if you dig out the incompletions, it is easy, we can do completion. How to complete them? We will see in the next step. Let's first diagnose ourselves properly. Let's first diagnose our SDHD. SDHD is ego. SDHD is ego. We will take few minutes for you to sit, look inside you, to dig out all the incompletions and SDHD. Come on.